this. A Monday not spent at the shop. Boy, is that nice. It's the 5th of July, the observed holiday for the 4th of July here in the U.S. It's the end of the weekend now. It's 8 o'clock. I'm headed back from Larissa's house. I'm taking the scenic route on the PCH here through Torrey Pines. We're just, north of where the used to be the Buick Open. I don't know what it is now. Whatever golf thing is in Torrey Pines. Dropping down here into Del Mar. Today was the chill day. We slept in today, which felt awesome. We went to Beach House for lunch. Fantastic. And from there, back to Larissa's place in the apartment and used the pool for a couple hours. A few more people there today than yesterday. And there was nobody there yesterday, so there were like five people today, a few kids. It was a good time. Made some cookies, watched some Letterkenny, hung out a little bit, and now on the way back. I'm going to have an early evening, be able to get a jump start on tomorrow's mail maybe, or just relax the rest of the time and take tomorrow as it comes. Tomorrow's Tuesday. We got a new car coming in from, I think, the greater Los Angeles area somewhere. So I'll detail that and what's going to be happening on that. It's a E60 platform car, I believe. It's kind of all I know. I think we're probably going to end the vlog here. It was an awesome weekend. Last night, the fireworks downtown were fantastic. We couldn't have done much better there. We parked. It was a bit of a walk over to the county admin building where we saw the fireworks, but that's to be expected. And we sat down, and within 40 seconds, they started. We could not have timed that part of last night better. So, hope you guys had a great weekend. I did. I'm ready to get home and eat a piece of apple pie and go to bed. We'll talk to you guys tomorrow on Tuesday. Good night.